Good evening. I am Brian Webster. I'm one of the band directors at Whitthorne Middle School, and I'm just one of the many band directors in Maury County that helped make this group up here on stage possible tonight. Earlier in the year, the band directors from all over Maury County, directors at E.A. Cox Middle School, Spring Hill Middle School and High School, Whitthorne Middle School, Columbia Central High School, Mount Pleasant Middle, Mount Pleasant High School, Columbia Academy, and Zion. We all got together to discuss how to create some new opportunities in music education for our students. And tonight's middle school and high school all-county bands are the results of these efforts. Before we continue, let's please take this moment now to turn off all cell phones, make sure they're on silent, and if you're going to take pictures, please refrain from using flashes as it's very distracting to the performers. If you have any small children, please try to sit yourself near the edge. That way, if they become irritable or start crying, you can quickly leave the auditorium. We are recording tonight's event and also streaming it live, so we're trying to create the absolute best atmosphere possible for these musicians. The students you see on stage represent some of the best musicians in music education in Maury County. These students were selected from all the middle schools and high schools in our county based on their performance at regional honor bands such as Mid-State and their performance in band at their own schools. These five musicians sat down together for just the first time yesterday. They've been rehearsing with a fabulous guest conductor for just over a day to bring you the performance that you're about to hear. We are so proud and impressed of their hard work and dedication to music. So let's give these students a huge round of applause. Tonight wouldn't be possible without the help of many different people, and the first of which is you, the parents and guardians. You've nurtured these students from the very first note to the wonderful music you're about to hear. Your devotion and patience has shaped these students into impressive young musicians. If you're a parent or guardian of one of these performers, will you please stand so we can give you a round of applause? Next, all of the band directors present tonight get support from many different areas, but especially from our fellow teachers and administrators. From advocating for music education to supporting the band through attendance at concerts, our colleagues and administrators play a huge role in our programs. If you're a teacher, an administrator, or a school system employee, will you please stand so we can thank you? Special thanks that are in order. We would like to thank our hosts here at Spring Hill Middle School and also the hosts at Spring Hill High School for the High School All-County Band for hosting these events and providing the facilities. We'd also like to thank the cafeteria staff for providing lunch for these students and to the band directors at these schools, Ms. Nelson, Ms. Holmes, Mr. Rawson, and Mr. Woodstruck for setting up everything and allowing us to use their equipment and for their administration for just accommodating for this event because we added about 100 kids to each of these schools. So it was definitely some work. Next, we would like to thank Kevin Eady, the principal at Mount Pleasant Middle School, and some donors from the Mount Pleasant community for providing dinner for the middle school students tonight. We'd also like to thank the Maury County Community Band for making tonight's programs in honor of Mr. Tucker. Mr. Tucker was not only the founder of the Maury County Community Band, but he was also a leader and advocate of music education in Maury County. His pioneering efforts years ago helped shape the concert bands these students are a part of today. So thank you to the Tuckers and to the Maury County Community Band. A final thank you to all the band directors that helped make tonight possible. Thank you for your hard work and for creating the best music education possible for these communities here in Maury County. If you are a band director of Maury County, will you please stand so we can recognize you? Without further ado, I would like to introduce our guest conductor for tonight's performance. You can read her full bio in your program, but I'll tell you a little bit about her right now. Ms. Carol Grooms is the band director at Freedom Middle School in Franklin, Tennessee, and her students have consistently performed well at the solo and ensemble and concert performance assessment, just in general, her students are just very active and doing very well. They're always present in mid-state bands, and they're just doing a fantastic job. She's also dedicated a lot of her time and energy to music education in Middle Tennessee by serving as the president of the Middle Tennessee School Band Orchestra Association. She's made a huge impact on music education in Middle Tennessee and for these students you see up on stage tonight. We are honored to have her here today, and I'm sure these students will talk to you all about the great time that they had with her. So please help me welcome to the stage the conductor of the 2017 All Maury Middle School Band, Mrs. Carol Burns. to recognize the hard work that's gone on over the past couple of days and just show our appreciation for having Ms. Grooms come down to Maury County to share her wonderful talents and just helping spread music education across Middle Tennessee. So on behalf of all the band directors and students in Maury County, we would like to present this plaque to you for your hard work and dedication with the All Maury County Band. Thank you very much.
Because I realized halfway through the song, I forgot to tell you what it was about. I hope your kids have told you a little bit about it. I'm not going to read you the notes that are on my score, but that piece, Kitsune, The Fox Spirits, is based on Japanese folk tunes, and the kitsune, which is the fox or fox spirit, and there are two of them in Japanese folklore. One is a benevolent, kind fox, and the other one is a joker and a trickster and is mischievous. And there's a musical theme that goes with each one that really comes from Japanese folk songs. And that composition is built around those two ideas. And I'm so sorry that I did not think to come over and tell you that so you would know to listen for it as you listen to the students play the piece. I have to tell you, your kids have been outstanding. I have worked them to death. Well, not to death. I have worked them hard. They've never played so long. I pretty much don't let them up for air once we start rehearsing. And we're all tired, aren't we? But they have worked tirelessly. And I want you to know that they are so very well trained. It made my job really easy. This is the most fun a band director can have, to come somewhere and get to spend a day doing the most fun part of what we do with very well-trained, delightful students who want to be here. It's pure joy. And your kids are getting wonderful training. You know, I grew up in Middle Tennessee, in Winchester. And when I was a kid this age in the 70s, we all knew about the Columbia bands. Columbia has had a band culture and a band tradition that has been one of the strongest in Tennessee, going back to the 1950s, if not further. But the 50s that I know of for a fact. Columbia's community, Maury County, has always been one of the leaders in Tennessee in supporting music education, and in particular band. And you know, that doesn't happen just because of the band directors, though you have to have good band directors to make that happen, and you do. It happens because of you. It's something the community values and the community wants, and it's up to you to keep it that way. And it's strong and getting stronger all the time here. And it's so much fun to be here now, and you know, here I am so many years later from when I was an eighth grader and knew about the Columbia band, Mr. Tucker. We knew all of those people when we were kids. It was a big deal. You've got wonderful programs and great things going on here. Kids, thank you so much. This has been fun. We've got one more piece to play for you, El Pato Loco.
Thank you.
much for coming out tonight. What'd you think? We're really proud of you. We're going to take a moment here to get these guys off stage and get the high school on stage. And during this time, this concludes their portion of the concert, basically. At 7:45 is when the high school all-county band is going to begin playing. So during this time now, if you need to use the restrooms around the hallway to the left, there's also a table out there with some t-shirts and some polos, the all-county shirts. If you're interested in supporting the all-county program and you want to help make this continue, you can do so by purchasing a shirt. T-shirts are $5 and the polos are $10. And we strongly encourage that these middle school students stay and hear these high school guys, because that's going to be in their very near future, and they're doing some great music. So thank you very much for coming out tonight. Have a safe trip back home. Thank you.
traditional march. I had never heard that march until December, just 2 months ago. And I went with the directors from Spring Hill, and I said, let's do that. It's really cool. It's an old march with a new edition of it. So really cool. Next up is a piece called, on your program, Canticle of the Creatures. It's actually six movements long. We're doing five. music, probably the can-can, you know, with